The medical encounter begins at check-in. The availability of VetLink kiosk allows veterans to easily check in for their scheduled appointment. One swipe of their veteran health identification card or entering their social security number gets the veteran into the system. Next, they'll be prompted to enter in their birth date and verify their identity. At any time, they can update their contact information, verify their insurance information, and confirm their appointment. If your office uses a queuing system, all patients can check in to receive their place in the queue. Even walk-ins, as long as it's set up for that capability. Should they ever need help, a clerk can assist. Visually impaired veterans can check in by inserting their earbuds into the audio jack located at the bottom of the kiosk. That will enable the visually impaired mode that allows the patients to advance through a range of options for easy navigation. The range of tools is also benefiting the medical encounter history and examination. Here is how.
I have encouraged all my patients to use My Healthy Vet. Not only does that get them more engaged in communication and their self-care management, it provides valuable insights I can reference when interacting with my patients. If the veteran is using the tracking tools available in My Healthy Vet and providing me regular updates through secure messaging, I can better understand their current state of health before they enter the examination room by consulting their VA electronic health record. Remind your patient that they can refill their VA prescriptions using the RX refill feature on My Healthy Vet. They can track the delivery of their VA medications too. There are other tools that many of your patients will find useful. For those who live a distance from their nearest VA facility, have mobility issues or limited access to transportation, or who need more intensive case management, telehealth can be a great resource. If you are not familiar, there are three modalities of telehealth: clinical video telehealth, home telehealth, and store and forward telehealth. Clinical video telehealth uses video technology to connect the patient, whether at home or at a clinic, to a provider elsewhere to provide more than 40 clinical services such as specialty and primary care. Home telehealth provides ongoing case management to coordinate care using health informatics, disease management, and technologies such as in-home and mobile monitoring, messaging transmitting, and vital sign measurements. Store and forward telehealth is also beneficial as it uses technology to collect pictures, images, tracings, health, and clinical information, including test results collected in the clinic or the patient's home. This information is then stored and forwarded to a specialist in a different location. Another innovative tool is the VA Video Connect app. VA Video Connect, or VVC, is just like FaceTime or Video Skype, but it provides a secure video service that makes it easy for veterans to connect with their VA providers using their cell phone, tablet, laptop, or desktop computer. VA Video Connect can be used for on-demand visits or visits that are scheduled in the future instead of an in-person visit. For example, a patient sends a secure message to their team about a concern with a wound. The provider can request if the patient would like to be seen on a video call instead of coming into the clinic to look at the wound. Another example is if a patient needed to cancel their appointment, they can still see their provider through the provider by video choice. Once it is time to check out, patients can make their next appointment using the tools of their choice.